shut down some of the baby boy problems.
Kim can't shoot good. Up until she was 7 months, you fret. Dr. Buzz.
Nick, there's a time to be serious and a time to joke. Nice to take a breather.
Some bitch Dutch was going on about. Crazy fool, what been putting toe to Peggy ass, eh? You a registered voter? God, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back, so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
So if I'm leader of my own cult, do I start, like, praying to myself then? Is that like prayer inception? Man, I didn't even get that movie. How am I supposed to get this?
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man, help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
It's gonna set those sinners free.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Hurt.
Shit, man, I've been playing on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man. They sent me you. I'll tell you something though, man, getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man. While I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there. So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so I gotta get that truck. You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck, man. Step 1, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered. Step 2, wait for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step 3 is... Shit, I forget the rest, but... They'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. But when we get his truck back from them Peggies, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. All right, man, this is the place. Oh my goodness, man. I do not want to get ahead of myself, but I can tell already that we're gonna be best friends. More Peggy's waiting for us too. It's all about the zip line, man. We gonna zip line in there, sneak up on them like ninjas. Fuck yeah, man!
Oh shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man!
This is the shit, man!
You gonna join Herc's Gate or what? I need a commitment here, dude.
So, Miss Armstrong, you got any kind of, political affiliation?
Killed Peggy's. For now?
Well, there's that goddamn son again.
I like.
My daddy says Jacob's corky in the head, so I suggest you don't mess with him unless you have to.
Oh man,
Well, I definitely forgot something, but you did good, though.
I can handle damage.
Gonna let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own call. You are gonna be my first hurt. That's what I call my flaw. It's gonna be the cult of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
Some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Just more prepper shit by the looks of it.
We gotta watch what we go up here. It's not safe.
Hey, Buckaroo.
We better be ready for everything.
I'm gonna make my...
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier.
Well,
they're killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Hunters, don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best out after you.
You are so right,
Watch your back, Deputy.